Take it from the beach to a dust up with the Beavs. Around midnight Thursday, Rainbow Warrior football head coach Nick Rolovich tweeted out these pictures of Oregon State recruiting mail sent to the Queen Liliuokalani Center at UH. Now, that's a big no-no in NCAA violations, folks. Rolo joked that he was sorry his players couldn't attend the Oregon State spring game where they had been invited, as Hawaii's was on the same day last week. Now, one of the Flyers boasted of Oregon State's 203 combined years of coaching. Rolo countered that in those 203 years, none of you realized you couldn't actively recruit another school's players? Hashtag leaky dam, hashtag sloppy beavers. Oregon State wooed freshman Hawaii offensive tackle Brandon Kipper to Corvallis after he played 11 games for the Bows last season. Rolovich was out recruiting today and unavailable for further comment. Yikes.
Yeah.
Thanks, Sam.
You're welcome.